24 hours a day in stereo. This is the nation's music station, Much Music.
Today, but instead of me going on and on about their 25-year career, I think it'll be a lot easier for both you and me to just look at it on a videotape. This is 25 by 5, the history of the Rolling Stones. It also has some amazing clips that have never before been seen on any video, and we're giving away 5 of these by simply watching our spotlight today. All you have to do is name 2 of the videos to appear in the spotlight today, which we'll be playing in just a few seconds, and then send a postcard with your name, address, telephone number, the name of those videos, and address it to The Stones, 25 by 5, 209 Queen Street West, Toronto, Ontario, M5B2Z5. Send it down to us on a postcard. We'll be picking 5 of them, and you'll get it on your doorstep. 25 by 5, The Rolling Stones, the comprehensive video that if you're a fan, you must have. And now, you must be doing this, watching our spotlight right after this, The Rolling Stones.
Why does new Labatt's Dry go down so easy? The exciting taste. And no aftertaste. New Labatt's Dry, the easy drinking dry.
You never thought we'd do La Jingle for Labatt Dry.
I'm going to say it again. Well, what I said was, so, you know, when there's like a nuclear war, what's going to survive? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Much music.
Huh? Cockroaches and?
Much music.
One other thing? Not much music. Anything else?
Keith Richards.
Keith Richards! Yes, Joni Daniels for 50 points! Yes, 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 yes! Before, and it worked really well, so I figured I'd just bring it in. Get this, in Los Angeles, some health inspectors were checking out some buildings, and instead of finding rat infestation, which they're quite used to finding, because apparently in Los Angeles there's quite a lot of it.
They found Keith Richards.
They did not find Keith Richards. They found something a little worse. They found 100 poisonous spiders in the basement of downtown Los Angeles apartments. They're known as violin spiders, and they're called violin spiders because of the violin pattern on the spiders' backs. And what happens is these little spiders crawl on you and they bite you. Ugh! And they can cause permanent scarring. Ooh. Why am I telling you this, you may ask? just to gross you out, just because it's about dinner time now, probably. You're probably having some microwave popcorn, and I just wanted to sort of rally you up a little bit. All right, let's get to Dream Wars back with more great stories on Much.
Rolling.
Refreshingly light tasting, imported from Portugal.
Now you can sit right down to that delicious, crunchy Crispix corn and that oh-so-tasty Crispix rice. You can drench them or drown them. It'll go right on through. So you can love them or leave them. But take your sweet old time and mosey on back. Because you can't milk the crisp out of Crispix from Kellogg's.
You can't milk the crisp out of Crispix.
Paula Abdul for Diet Coke.
With the cool going down, with the chill rushing through.